Well, Reese is just trying to stay alive, basically, but something happens in this pilot episode that we're about to shoot where her mission has to change. It's her call to action. So it's going to be really exciting to see the story unfold. And she lives in this world called Alicia, and it's a lot like ours, but certain technologies never really came to being. Guns, for starters, don't exist. Automobiles don't exist. Oil as a resource and anything that runs on oil wouldn't exist. So the airships are run on like hot air. It's post-apocalyptic, it's almost immediately pre-apocalyptic in another land. It's a completely unique stage for this story to take place in, and we basically get to make up the rules as we go, which is awesome. We've managed to accomplish quite a lot without actually having shot anything yet. Today we have a photo shoot happening with our lead actors, and we're doing a kind of makeup, hair, wardrobe test. One of the exciting things that we're doing is we've developed a propaganda booklet that the sect, who is this religious organization in the Reese world, has given out these propaganda booklets. So we're going to be going down and handing out the actual propaganda booklets to people at Comic-Con. And then on the last page, it's going to say, for the truth, visit www.reesetheseries.com.